During normal fundus fluorescein angiography, fluorescein travels from the internal carotid artery to the ophthalmic artery to both the posterior ciliary arteries and the central retinal artery. First is the choroidal or pre-arterial phase of the fluorescein angiogram. When fluorescein reaches the posterior ciliary arteries, filling up of the larger choroidal arterioles may be evident in people with a lightly pigmented fundus. In others, the background choroidal fluorescence is visible as a choroidal flush when the fluorescein reaches the choriocapillaris. This occurs at an average of 10 seconds after intravenous fluorescein injection. It may occur as early as 8 seconds in young persons to 12 to 15 seconds in older persons. Initial choroidal filling is patchy and mottled due to sequential filling of the choroidal lobules. Within 3 to 5 seconds, a uniform choroidal flush is seen. If there is a ciliary retinal artery, it fills up at this stage. The arterial phase of the fluorescein angiogram starts about 1 to 2 seconds after the choroidal flush. This phase starts with the entry of fluorescein dye into the central retinal artery, and this marks the arm-to-retina circulation time, which is an average of 12 seconds. The veins appear black. The foveal avascular zone appears darker because of the absence of vessels and the presence of the retinal pigment epithelium, which blocks choroidal fluorescence. The capillary phase occurs soon after, at about 13 seconds following dye injection. Next is the arteriovenous phase, wherein the dye flows into the precapillary arterioles, capillaries, and postcapillary venules. This begins about 1 to 2 seconds after the arterial phase, and in addition to seeing the filled arterioles, laminar flow is seen in the venules. The faster moving blood in the center of the veins appears dark because it arrives from more distal veins, which initially have a lower fluorescein concentration. During the venous phase, at roughly 16 seconds following dye injection, dye fills the entire lumen of the venules. Maximal fluorescence is observed approximately 25 seconds following injection, at which time the fine perifoveal capillaries can be best imaged. This is called the peak phase of the fluorescein angiogram. Approximately 30 seconds after injection, the first high concentration flush of fluorescein begins to empty from the choroidal and retinal circulations, and in the recirculation phase, fluorescein in a lower concentration continues to circulate in the fundus. The late phase, typically 3 to 5 minutes following injection, demonstrates the gradual elimination of dye from the retinal and choroidal vasculature.